Kerala to reopen colleges for vaccinated students from October 18th and schools from November 1st. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Kerala government has permitted the colleges and educational institutions in the state to resume offline classes from October 18th. However, the government order issued also said that only those students will be allowed to attend the classes in physical mode who have been vaccinated against COVID with both doses of the vaccine. Schools, however, will resume classes from November 1st for students of classes 1 to 7 and for class 10 and class 12 students. The government has also allowed to reopen pre-matric hostels and model residential schools from November 1st. General Education Minister V. Shivankutty, while issuing the draft guidelines on reopening of educational institutes, said, "The draft guidelines include allowing only two students on a bench and scrapping of midday meals. Instead, midday meals allowance will be given to the students. The body temperature of the students will be regularly measured. Gatherings will not be allowed." He also said that online classes will continue along with offline classes. Mr. Shivankutty said differently abled students need not attend the schools for offline classes in the initial phases, and online awareness classes will be conducted for the parents. The government also had plans to issue directions not to allow eateries, including bakeries near schools, to sell items to the students. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.